Okay, here it is. I made a video before for my 216. This is my 218 now. Nissan Maxima, Platinum Edition. Take you around. Different rims this time. This is the Platinum Edition. Look at that. I don't know if you can hear those motors. I mean that muffler. But they sound wicked when you put it on sport mode. It's another side view. And you know what kind of roof is that? On my last video, I got it wrong. Y'all started laughing. So I'm not even gonna try to pronounce it. But I'll let my wife pronounce it. What kind of roof is that on top of there?
Panoramic.
All right, there you go. Here we go. This is the front. Got 20-inch rims, 20-inch tires. I tinted out already. Put my music in there. Take it inside. You know what to do with that button. Oh, let me show you the door. The door right here. Set it for your seats. Right now it's set to mine, but if I press number 2, automatically sets number 2. See it move? Moving to the setting number 2. I'm number 1. So let's move to my one. Just press 1. Goes to my settings. Once I get in, close the door. The steering wheel moves. There you go. You got heated seats and cooling seats. AC. So you got the blue. AC to the right. I don't know if you can see that. And heated seats to the left. Got an off button right there. Different seats this time. Look at the wood on this. It even came with a first aid kit. And a couple of other items. Got an umbrella. This one has a SOS button. Couple of more features this time. Here you go, this roof I can't pronounce. That's how it opens. I'll try to get it right for the next time, that roof. How to pronounce it. You already know about this. This is like a mouse. It controls everything on the top. Show you. Put it on menu. Let's see if I can move back. All right, I'm just gonna move it. I'm doing that with the mouse right here. Just moving it back and forth. Let's see if I get a better angle. See, I control everything up there. Anything, I can just press back home. Put it back on the map. Goes back to the map. The cameras. Just press the camera button. Shows you the front of the car, the back of the car. There goes the back. There goes the front, the back, the side. There's some music going on here. Those are Bose speakers, as you can see. They sound wicked too. Let me take you back outside. You also got this. Let me get out. Something I don't leave home without. It's my Bible. On the steering wheel here. This is to move your steering wheel back and forth, up and down, sideways, however you want. These right here, when you open a door, they light up on the ground and on the door. It's the inside, look at the wood on this. It goes all the way around. Look at that. This one is nice. I'll show you the back. Take my shirt out of here. Has two adapters there, which is pretty good. Love the seats though, these seats are nice. Those rims, these things are printed right here with that. I will make some noise out here, those with those mufflers, but Bev, go inside, put it on sport mode, and hit the gas a little bit. Go on the other side. Make some noise for ya. Like this right here. Just put it on sport mode. Hit the gas like this. Woom, 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 like that. Give me a second. Let you hear those mufflers. Hey! No, the gas, that's the brake, babe. Hold on, let me get this right. Hit the gas, not the brakes. That's the brakes. Get hit. Do it again. Do it again. You hear that? One more time. It sounds louder when I do it, trust me, but it's wicked. It's the last view of the car before I turn it off. And there you have it, 2019. 2000.